See the transmission, but you can see we're taking off no problem. I don't even feel the trailer.
This is for all you naysayers. Everyone says this can't be done. I know these electric trucks and vans they got out right now don't go up hills. They can't pull trailers fully loaded like this. Remember, this is 425 volts. It's not the full 725. So I'm running about half the power on this thing. There you go. I haven't even airbagged this thing yet.